Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is a quick little 99 cent only store haul. First I got these, look at these fun candy canes. You could just tie this to a package, you know, kind of like a hanging element. They are ornaments, but I'm gonna use them as like dangles. 5 inches, they are pretty tall. That's like a pearlesque looking finish. And then I got these ones, which are like a glitter, like iridescent version. So I got those two, and I was super stoked to find these. They also had a blue color I did not pick up. So they have a white, I wanna say Gina, Scrapinology picked these up. I can't remember if these are them though. But look at, they've got like a texture to them, and you can easily just spray paint these like she did. And then look at this, ooh, I love this like crystal glass looking one. And then this one's like a really, it's picking up more orange on the camera, but it's like a coral pretty iridescent color. Super cute, I love these. And again, they had a blue version. I also picked up some of this like tinsel stuff. It's like wire wrapped, you could just wrap a package in this. I liked the snowflake that can go with any collection versus like the candy canes and stuff, even though I think I already have candy cane. And then I saw these super fun boxes. I picked up a couple of the silver ones. They also had a red version, but I didn't get that. But look, it's an acrylic box. They were 99 cents. Let's see the size on this thing. 3.3 by 3.3 by 4, and the lid is pretty tight on there. Like I don't know if I can get it off with one hand. Okay, I wanted to put like tape around the top and spray paint the top piece of the bow, because this is more of a plastic. This is a mirror finish, and you can paint this probably with acrylic paint or spray paint and do like pink, mint. I think that'd be really cute. And I'm just gonna leave the mirror, the sides as like mirrors. But yeah, I got 3 of those little guys. And then just real quick from Walmart. Oh my God, I saw everybody hauling these cute. Look at these little gnomes, you guys. Okay, maybe if they're upside down. Little ornaments. These were $1.98 and they are pink gnomes, fat little gnomes. And then I got these. Look at these. Cute, it's gold and pink and it's wired on like a sturdy gold, some type of gold braided string. That's a 6 feet for $2.48. Very cute. Okay, and that was it from Walmart, those two pieces. And then I'm going to insert some other footage that I saw, I think, at the 99 cent store. So they did have some zippers if you guys don't want to wait for AliExpress. They were just white, brown, and black version, but they had some. Then they had these cute little Christmas mugs, big ones. This, I think, is a fox. And then a little penguin guy in the back. Then they had these cute little cake stands. These are like a plasticky. And these were plastic. I for sure thought they were glass. And then when I picked them up, they were plastic in red and green. Very cute. Then here's those little acrylic things. There is the red version that I was talking about. So if you guys want red, they have the red. And then they had some ribbon, like Christmas ribbons. These are for like wrapping. So like that plasticky, I don't know what it's made out of. Cute little stars. They were actually super thin, so that'd be good for embellishing. Silver and a white version. Lots of like pastel. Like look at these cute little bottle cap trees. Bottle cap, what are they called? Bristle. Then they have the shaker frames with the sequins in them. More little trees. These are like tinsel looking trees. Lots of blue and pastels. Yeah. Then they have these ornaments that you could easily take apart and do charms. See how they're all linked together with jump rings? So they had a white version and then a silver version. Here's those candy canes. I got the white pearl and then the glitter version. They also had an icicle version right next to it. Big, giant, gorgeous snowflakes. Look at these. These are like chunky monkey iridescent. Of course, everyone I was touching was broken. Here's the full one, but look how pretty that is. It's very, very thick though. Like a clear acrylic plastic. Snowflakes, look at these bows. They have them in like a white iridescent and then they also have them in a glitter green. I'm sure they have other colors. I don't see why they wouldn't, but the store just didn't have them. Then there's those plasticky ornaments. Here's like a regular white, the coral color that I got. There's the blue that I did not pick up. All right, bye guys. Catch you on the next video.